am Jane, a hunter. My prey, the others, witches that terrorize humans. One cursed my brother when we were young. And we've hunted her ever since. But we never imagined that one day she would hunt us. My brother and I have been investigating a series of disappearances in Mistville. The clues all point to another. It must be her, the other we've been searching for. So we went to the wood to hunt.
Well, Jane, I think this is the place. I was told to look for a scarecrow. It's where the missing people were last seen. I guess we should prepare. Will you help me get the tool chest down? Just attach the rope and I'll do the rest.
Can you hold on to it? I'll just lose it.
Townsfolk suspect the other is taking people to use in some ritual, but we don't have proof.
Once we locate the portal that other has been using, we can set a trap for her there. The compass could be pointing at me, but let's set a trap anyway. There's a good diagram of one in my bag.
And think back to the night of the eclipse. I don't remember my family or where I was born. My memory begins with that night. I was running through the woods as if trying to escape something. Ravens swarmed over me and the trees loomed like sinister beings. Then suddenly, I came to a cave. Was suffering. Rushed to protect him. I don't know how, but it worked. The other disappeared. And that's how I met my adopted brother, Jace. Everywhere we went, people avoided us when they saw his curse. So I swore to track down that other and cure my brother.
You set the trap. I'll chop some branches.
Thank you.
I think you better draw the face on it. I'm the world's worst artist. Perfect. Now, we just have to wait. Keep my dagger ready, just in case.
Worked. Open it, and I'll snare the other. Don't be afraid, little fox. Hey, he stole my pouch. Come back, thief! Come back, thief! That sneaky animal took my potion. It must be hiding behind this stone. Can we move it? Townsfolk say that the others came through a portal long ago and helped the humans. But something changed. And the others began using magic to hurt people. The angry humans decided to exile the others, but they managed to seal the portal. No, not now, Jane. It's the curse again. Help.
Finally, I've been looking for you, boy. I've examined humans for decades, hoping to find you. And you're finally in my grasp.
Don't even try it. I've waited too long for this.
Jane, follow me. We'll get her this time.
looking for someone? The merchants in the bazaar may help, but humans are hunted in this world. Don't fret. I'll make you look like us. Take care.
Stranger, I'm so hungry and tired, I can hardly speak.
No, he's not a customer of mine. Say, have you ever been to the human world? What luck. Will you help me dress these mannequins like humans? I want them to look real. Oh, thank you. Here, take this healing potion. It can cure any wound.
Nope. Never seen him. But you can look through my books. They have all the answers.
I don't recognize him, but once you have your troll servant, it can help you search. Just exchange a magic card for a troll, and you'll get a servant for life.
Thank you. I had stopped believing in kindness after they tried to burn me. I went to their world to help cure the sick, but I was called a witch and sentenced to death. But I won't bore you with my sad stories. Did you want to ask me something? I'm sorry. I haven't seen him. But you can take a punch card and visit the foreseeing raven. It can help.
Tell me your prediction about the new Supreme Other. Now!
This prediction does not concern you, Morai.
How dare you? I found him, and now I'll get the supreme power. And you'll see neither future nor present.
Thank you. I sense someone here has questions. But I can't make predictions without my eye. Much better. Now, get ready to learn the future. Say what you see in the crystal ball. My first prediction is someone with yellow eyes will deal a blow. My second prediction, beware of the dagger above your heart. My third prediction is a rite of passage awaits a new supreme other. I'm sorry, I can see no more. Take this powder, it will help you. And remember, luck is on your side.
Buy, sell, or trade, that's the name of the game. I have goods to suit any request. In all of Mysteria, mine are the best. Step up, step, and soon you'll see. My fine goods are practically free. I'm afraid answers aren't free here, but you can win them in a game. What a pity. I only have one of my dice left. If you can find the rest, we'll play. The one who first gets more dice will win the game. Wouldn't that be nice? It seems your skills couldn't be higher. Now, ask any question you desire. I've seen this human. He wandered through the twilight wood just across the lake of the drowned. I'm afraid your playing skills are tragic. Perhaps you'd have more luck with magic. It seems your skills couldn't be higher. Now, ask any question you desire. You've never heard of a troll servant? Trolls are nasty, but very faithful. If you claim one, it'll help you find what you're looking for. It seems your skills couldn't be higher. No. Morai was once a powerful, dark other, but something happened to weaken her power. Ever since then, she's hunted humans. Luck is on your side. Accept this troll magic card. When you need something, come here and exchange things for more cards.
It's a real bargain. Go ahead and unlock the shackles. Just ring the bell, and he'll obey your commands.
Troll? Go to the shore and help me with the boat.
Oh.
human again. This could be very bad. My name is Jane. I hunt to heal my brother. But I never imagined that one day I'd be the one who was hunted. Oh, thank goodness I found you.
Looking for your dear brother, huh?
Be gone, foolish girl. He doesn't need you anymore. He's home where he belongs. With us. The others.
No! Help!
Someone with yellow eyes will deal a blow.
Where am I? Jace?
Run, Jane! Save yourself!
Let go! Let go!
Put him down! Right now!
Since when were you queen of the trolls? Anyway, we've got to find that other. Sorry, big guy, but you'll only slow us down.
Страх комов не в машину иду. Так, ты ж не можешь. Я же нас. Оф, не колось давно. Пусть погоды. Но мел куйся.
I chased that other, but I lost her somewhere around here, and then you arrived. Come on, let's search this hut.
This is not a standard card. It'll give you beans as a reward. Use an itty-bitty drop, and to the ground your foe will go.
Looking for me, hunters?
You can't hide from us. These ones can only be destroyed in pairs. I'll shoot one, then you shoot its twin.
Your brother will help me to become the supreme other.
Jane, it's all right. She needs me alive. Now run!
No! Jace!
Beware of the dagger above your heart.
I just want to heal your wound. No ordinary person could survive Morai's death spell. I am Matilda, a light other. Unlike the dark others, we like humans. I knew you were special the first time I saw you. Would you like to reveal the secrets behind his curse? I can help you prepare a potion that can do so. First, we need a cauldron. Use the recipe on the oven. Gather the ingredients. The potion only works if you love the victim. Only you can see the images on him that reveal the truth. Dark magic leaves a strange mark on the skin. The evil within consumes him. He doesn't have much time. If it breaks free, it will control his mind and poison his heart. This evil has a form. It's a book of dark magic. Jace has become the vessel for these evil spells. But these spells are bound to their creator. They hear her calling them. Once this book is removed, Jace will meet his death. Morai stored it in him for a reason, but she can't kill him until she extracts it. We need to look around the hut for a way to escape.
Yeah.
Hurry! Barricade the window! Jane, I'll create a magic shield. You lift the door and draw the protective symbol. Use this paint. We're surrounded. Hide in the attic. I'll distract them.
Take the traitor away. I'll deal with her later. But be gentle with this one. I need him alive. Summon the Dark Others. The Sabbath begins.
Sybil, the supreme other, closed the portal, preventing war between the others and the humans. The Dark Others pleaded with her to enslave the inferior human race. As a Light Other, Sybil refused them, so the Dark Others chose Morai to replace her. For this,
I'll give you some magical dust. It'll help you search for things that are a must. Just a little powder, and you'll find a thing. What joy to its owner it will bring.
The Dark Others. I have my black book back, and its cover has changed. The prediction will come true. The new Supreme Other will be revealed tonight.
let me out, you filthy human. Once Morai notices I'm not at Sabbath, she'll destroy you.
Morai was a master of dark magic and gathered her deadliest spells into a single book. Using the book, she opened a portal that unleashed plague, famine, and war on the human world. After discovering Morai's plans, Sybil defended the humans, unaware she was falling into a trap.
dark others aloud. Leave. So, you want to receive a mirror in exchange? Here's a mirror with a magical change. With only glance, a marvel takes place. You'll be able to take anyone's face. Hail, friend. Welcome to the Sabbath.
There you are, Hilda. Join us. Let us create a bridge to the human world.
The other is an owl, wise. The other is an eagle, bold. The other is a raven,
Dancing high among the stars. Nimble as a cat, swift as a shadow. Now unleash your magic power. Gather sisters, gather brothers, bathe in the twin. Shall guide us all, born of Earth, but the Moon's daughter. Her blood shall seal our fate and build the bridge to another world. Let our blood seal this gate. Your turn, Helga.
I'm one of them now. I can't disobey. Go away, Jane.
No, Jace!
having invisible ink trouble? Use my feather. It helps on the double. A few strokes on the page, and what's hidden takes center stage. I heard some dark others went to the human world. Trouble's brewing there. I'd stay here if I were you, stranger. Farewell.
Extra! Extra! Kidnapping over, caught! Execution tonight at the square! Read all about it!
intended to obey Morai so I could learn her plans. I'll free Matilda, you distract the crowd. Get them out of here, otherwise Morai will kill them and Matilda. I gotta go before she sees I'm gone.
Thank you.
is casting a spell. The other, lock her up.
Thanks for all your help.
Jane, there's no time to explain. Take this. We must escape before she returns.
Thank you.
thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Jane, there's a portal under the jail. And here, the other was a fake that I left there. Don't forget your book. Now go!
Thank you.
I didn't expect to see you here, friend. Morai tried to hire me, but I'm secretly a light other. You need something? Want to be on target? You've come to the right market. A never-missing slingshot for just one card. It's a heck of a bargain. Careful. Even Morai's house is deadly.
sisters. I need your help while Jace receives his punishment. Let him sit in that heap. We'll see if he changes his tune.
Rai visited the humans in disguise, blaming magic for their troubles, inciting them to violence. When the people saw Sybil casting a spell, Morai accused her, and the people chased after her. Morai led the angry mob straight to Sybil's house, burning it to the ground.
Sis, let me out of here.
The very last spell within you binds you to me. If you want to live, do what I command.
Wait. You must prove you're my mistress. Only she can answer my questions. These creatures must serve the others. Correct. Mirai loves this animal most of all. Correct. Her Majesty studied black magic to learn how to create it. Correct. How many guards secure my mistress's hole? Correct. What weapon Her Majesty made to use against her greatest enemy? Correct. At your service, Your Majesty.
Watching Sybil burn was a pleasure. But before her death, she sealed the supreme powers into a tree. This seal can only be broken by her descendant, who survived my fire. I searched for that child. The Light Arrows tried to stop me, but I found him. I sealed my spellbook within him, so I can always find him.
I used to work here under Sybil, the Supreme Other, before her place burned down. Anyway, you need something? If you find something to be too small, use the bellows and make it tall.
Thank you.
Just a size note, Yala. After the thread, now we. And we send this. Some of this nonsense. That's necessary.
Why didn't it work? You have her medallion, so use it. Sybil, this is your son. Grant him your power. Then it shall be mine. Just in time. Perhaps your screams will help him unseal her power. My magic. It's gone, you wretch. But the last spell was cast. Say farewell to your precious brother.
No. Jace.
There's something you should know. Mirai chose the wrong kid. It was you, all along.
Before the fire, Sybil sealed her power into a tree, giving the key to her heir. For protection, she provided a magic cloak and then wiped the child's memory. The frightened youngster hid in the forest. When Morai found a young boy holding Sybil's medallion, she attacked, believing he was Sybil's son. Morai never suspected the cloaked girl, believing the boy cast a spell to protect her. Call us witches. Some hate us. Some fear us. But they'll never understand us.